just ate at Shoney's, and this is how we are feeling right now.